Hey guys, Sonia's Everyday Life. Today, I'm going to be showing you Lexi and her room. In case you don't know who Lexi is, she is my favorite stuffed animal. She's a little kitty. Her little collar's right here, and then her name tag, Lexi, is right here. And then I have this leash, and she's really cute. Okay guys, so here's her, here is a little, metal, like loop, and then you take this little shiny thing, and then you, click on that, and then that opens. So then, all you do next is here. And then you just clip it on there. And then it's clipped on. So that is a really cute thing you need to do. She's really fluffy. And then, so this is her leash. Yeah. Okay guys, so the first thing is that she needs a floor. So I have this floor. It's like a mat. It's really huge. I really like it. It's not as big as it looks like, but I don't know. I like it. I'm gonna put it on this side, like on the shiny side, and then this side. Okay, guys. So this is the area, and then okay. So now in this little dark corner, I'm going to put her bath. And as you can see, it says Lexi there. I don't know, it doesn't, it's a name, it's like a little, and then inside, it's a little bath, so it's really cute. Okay guys, so the first thing I have are the outfits. I have this really cute bathrobe. And as you can see, it's a little turquoisey color, and that is the justice sign. And then it has a white polka dots on it. And then as well as the cap to the bathrobe. Okay, so I'm just going to be laying that right there. And then we have all of her toys and her things for her bath. So the first thing is this cute little ducky. And you squeeze it, and then it has like a little holder. So when you squeeze it, it makes some noise. And we're just gonna put that in there. And then we have this foot massager. And then this is technically like a scrubber. Yeah, well technically it's like a sponge, and it's a foot sponge, I guess. I don't know. And then next we have some foot cream. Let me show you guys. It's foot cream. And unfortunately it doesn't have anything in it, but it does open. That's some clear paste. I'm just putting that there. And then we have this nail scrubber. And then we have this. It's a pet scrub-a-dub shampoo. And then we have this little cute brush. And this is just, it's like a brush. So it's a brush to brush her fur. It's really soft. Okay, so that's it for her bath. Okay guys, so I just wanted to give you a tour of her bath. This is all of her things like her hairbrush, her brushes, her the paste and the shampoo, and then the ducky, and then the sponge. Okay, so then we have the robe and the ducky. Yeah. So technically, that's pretty much it. Okay, guys. So now we have Lexi's little house, and then inside there's a surprise. So we're gonna take that surprise out, and then I'm gonna show you this house. Well, it's not really a house. It's like a carry-on little baggage or little luggage for her, and we have some accessories that come with this. So inside, it's pretty big, and then it has a little zipper that zips up, and then it has like a little opening there. It's really cute. I can like actually hold it really nicely. And then it has like pink here and then the leopard. Along with the carry-on baggie right here, it has some accessories because like everything must have accessories, right? Anyways, so the first thing it has is this really soft, mattress. Okay. That looks really cute. Next, it has this, like, I don't know, it's like a blankie. I kind of like it, I guess. Okay. And then the last thing it has is this little pillow. I think it's like handmade and very soft. Okay, so that is her carry-on luggage with her accessories. Okay, you guys, so I've saved this one best for last. We have a clothes holder. So this is the most cutest clothes holder ever. It has 3 stars right here. And then it's a bright pink. It's like a magenta almost color. And yeah, it's pretty big. And then of course we have to have some clothes with it. So I've got this cute little a shirt, I guess. Yeah. And it has a little poop emoji on it. And then I've got this silky skirt. And then it has a bunch of different kinds of emojis on it. And then for the accessories, there's this little headband right here. And then it has a poop emoji on it. That's the Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up if you like it, and make sure to subscribe. All you have to do to subscribe is click the subscribe button right here and you'll be entered. Also, make sure to click the little notification bell, and yeah, bye. Okay you guys, so this is Lexi's completed room. I think it looks great. Lexi's really happy with it, and now I'm just gonna give you a tour.